Yo, 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 this is for all the wrong and convicted of people that's locked in.
From all the fathers counting hours till they're off of the dog leash.
From the tactical SWAT team,
right to the bacon that walk beats.
I hated cops since I watched them choke Radio Raheem.
Cap City police state irrational men in Impalas. Fascist practices take your pride and render it sawdust. Ask Diallo's mother, they've got something to prove. Cause a scene, honestly, see a gross ton into blue. Don't fuck with this crew, they'll react choreographed. Plain view's a suggestion, so is a warrant in fact. And that's morally proven more often than what is true. Robotic officers will just do what they're taught to do. I wouldn't wish Powell and Wind on my worst enemy. Know that. Hold back, Kojak, I got photographic memory. A question for each of their split hairs whenever possible. Random badge numbers will drop you off at the hospital. Two friends from my youth that signed into the academy mentioned the notion back in the day they'd smack you for speaking blasphemy. Actually, we can rationally imagine their train of thought. Here's a gun, do what you want, you'd probably take the job. Back when I was a youth, I used to wave at. Now I drop three fingers and still wave at. You couldn't waver my beef, it strikes the core of my gut. I'd once shake at the knees, now there's something more to my strut. And something more to my thoughts, I guess you could call me jaded. Express a total disdain in the sworn affidavit. There's something more to my weight than a false sense of manhood. I call it restoration of pride, motherfucker, it feels
damn
good. Yo, this
is for all the wrong and convicted of people that's locked in.
From all the fathers counting hours till they're off of the dog leash.
From the tactical SWAT team,
right to the bacon that walk beats.
I've hated cops since I watched them choke Radio Raheem.
For all the wrong and convicted of people that's locked in.
From all the fathers counting hours till they're off of the dog leash.
From the tactical SWAT team,
right to the bacon that walk beats.
I've hated cops since I watched them choke Radio Raheem.
All right, it goes one,
for the power trips,
two,
for the evil urges,
three,
for the thousands now engaging in illegal searches,
four,
for the cowardice that's proved when they're seen in person,
five,
for this witch hunt mentality that's re-emerging.
Yeah, with the cherries on, the running reds and blocking fire hydrants. Think the force is bad now, imagine once they privatize it. Entrapping specialists, snagging cats in back alleys. 9 million locked down worldwide at the last tally. You know they're laughing at internal affairs, cause one hand washed the other,
that's why they're working in pairs.
They walk the city like they're certain it's theirs. These were kids that never played nice with others or learned how to share. It seems that either the law has been asleep on the job, or the police and the mob are really peasing the pod. I see them greasing their palms with every precinct involved, but claim they're married to the cause like Felicia Rashad. From Fantino to the old world Gestapo, these cops know that fear's the best weapon that they stronghold.
And it won't stop
till we're all conditioned into robots, scanning our communities for sleeper cells and grow-ups.
Some even lay their lives down,
and that's clear. Sadly, fact is, I couldn't shed a drop if they tear gas me. RCMP is organized crime, but that's something for the courts to distort and decide.
Yo, this is for all the wrong and convicted of people that's locked in.
From all the fathers counting hours till they're off of the dog leash.
From the tactical SWAT team,
right to the bacon that walk beats.
I've hated cops since I watched them choke Radio Raheem.
This is for all the wrong and convicted of people that's locked in.
From all the fathers counting hours till they're off of the dog leash.
From the tactical SWAT team,
right to the bacon that walk beats.
I've hated cops since I watched them choke Radio Raheem.
Well, they're not scared of you, they scared of what you represent to them. What you represent to them is freedom.
What the hell's wrong with freedom, man? That's what it's all about.
Oh yeah, that's right, that's what it's all about, all right. Talking about it and being it, that's two different things. Of course, don't ever tell anybody that they're not free, because then they're going to get real busy killing and maiming to prove to you that they are. Oh yeah, they're going to talk to you and talk to you and talk to you about individual freedom. But they see a free individual, it's going to scare them.
No, well, don't make them running scared.
No, it makes them dangerous.